Parshas Vayeshev Chamishi. Back to the main story of Yosef and his journey. Pasuk tells us Yosef is an ish matzliach. Bayar Adonav kol asher hu oseh, Hashem matzliach yado. Yosef was extraordinarily successful even as he was sold in Egypt to Potiphar. Yosef was a smashing success. Potiphar, his master, understood that Hashem was with Yosef. And so Yosef is promoted to be the head of Potiphar's household, running the show entirely, and everything is running smoothly. However, this very short aliyah ends with an ominous tone. Yosef was a very handsome man.